Hey, it's Allison, and it is 11:33 p.m. on Sunday, and I've been meaning to make this video earlier, but I didn't get to. So I wanted to let everybody know that tomorrow morning I'm going to start the 5-day get your rear in gear test, because I hate that word, the P word. Anyway, what everybody calls your stomach. I hate it. But anyway, so I'm renaming this test. But I wanted to let everybody know that I'm going to be doing that. And if you want to join in, feel free. It would be great to have some support during this week, because it's going to be difficult, especially the first 2 days. So, but I'm going to do it. I know it's time to do it. I feel like... that I can eat more than I want to, I guess I can say. And I know there's a lot of us who say the same thing. But I mean, it's natural that after a while your stomach does stretch a little, you know, naturally. But I just think that it's time for me to do this, just to kind of get back that more, I don't know what word to use, but the tightness of my stomach, and I hope that this will do it. I don't know. And also to weed out anything that I don't always make the best choices, just like everybody else. And maybe I can weed out some things that that I have been eating that just aren't, you know, that great for me. But so I'm going to do that this week, and I'm going to document every day. Probably at night I'm going to make a video and just let you know how things went. Because I think it would be helpful. I'm going to try to look and see if, I know some folks have done that, just so I can see how they did and like what the end result was. Because I'm curious to see what actually happens and if it does really help kind of tighten your stomach back up at all. So I'm just interested to see what's going to happen, and I think it's time that I do this. I'm almost, let's see, 17 and a half months out, so I think that's a good time to do that, especially right here before the holidays, just to kind of get, you know, back on track of sorts. And, you know, if there's things that need to be kind of weeded out, that can happen. And also, I can hopefully... my stomach will tighten up some. And I'm not able to eat like a ton, like nowhere near what I could before. But, and I've talked to some folks about this, you know, and I think we all, you know, this far out go through that. But I just want to see if it'll help. So I'm going to start it tomorrow, everybody. You know, be thinking about me, because it's going to be difficult for me, especially the first 2 days. And with the, oh, I was wanting to say the last 3 days, you know, you're supposed to eat like, you know, meat and like, they say like white meat chicken that's cooked dry and all that. So what I'm going to do is do mainly seafood those 3 days. I don't need a ton of seafood now, but I'm willing to, you know, do that for this test. So the first, the third day, I guess I'll do like, you know, you can have eggs and canned tuna and things like that. Maybe some salmon, I don't know. And then the last 2 days, as you're supposed to eat things that are more dense, I'm going to look for like fish that are more dense and things like that. So I'm going to give that a try. I don't know if that'll make a difference or not, but I think it'll be okay. But I'm really going to try to follow this thing and not stray from it, because I want to see if there's really something to it and see if it can help me out. And so if anybody has been thinking about this and they want to join in, I'd love to have your support this week. And even if you're not, you know, I'd love to have your feedback and support on my videos as I document it. So I'll talk again real soon, so you'll hear from me every day this week, whether you like it or not, I guess. But I hope everybody had a great weekend, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye.